All right, good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Simulation Stations. We are back in American Truck Sim. We haven't been in ATS for a while, but we've decided we wanted to participate in this event that they're doing for World of Trucks, hauling potatoes. I don't want to do that, guys. This is my new truck and trailer. Big old beautiful Lone Star by International. Matching trailer, three axle, reefer unit. And we're picking up a load of potatoes. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going to Gallup, New Mexico, to the railhead down there. So we've got it going, guys. So I mean, we're ready to go. We're full of fuel. And you know one thing I want to do? I don't want to take the time. I don't want to sleep through this. I want to be able to record all this. We're going to turn off fatigue simulation. We still got traffic offenses on. We're all good. Full job length. Let's get her done. Let's go to Gallup. Alrighty, let's get the hay hire out of here. Deliver some taters. I do want to go over here and there's a scenery area I want to go through. I'd like to catch those when we come up to them. So let's drive over here and go through it real quick. See what it's got to say.
Rerouting.
See what it's all about. Ah, there we go. By the way, guys, we're using the beta version of 1.41, so. I have hauled a lot of potatoes in my life, guys, and what I've done when I put them in a reefer, they always use water to unload them. Big heavy stream of water, wash them right down into a bin, and then it takes them to where they've been crated. There we are. Nice tour around the farm. Now let's get out of Dodge. Get down the road. I don't like these lights either, I'm telling you.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
You do that,
finding
baby.
Finding a new route. Please, make a U-turn when
possible.
Don't
make no U-turn. The hell's wrong with you?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Got about 725 miles to go, guys. Lights they've got on these trucks are horrible. Just horrible.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Have a pretty good load on here. 45,795 pounds.
Go straight on.
Been too awful long ago. Me and Mama was in Twin Falls, Idaho, about a year and a half ago.
Go straight on.
I'm on that 1.41, so I can't use any of the mods. I'm ready to get out of these damn lines. I can tell you that much. See how bad them damn lights are, man? You can't see jack shit. I know you wonder why I'm not getting over 65. Is when you're in World of Trucks at an event like this, you can't get over 65. It won't allow you. So you're governed. You spend your whole life to get away from when you drive a truck is damn governed engines. You got to do it when you come over here. How bad that is. Just can't see nothing.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Let's find a new route. Go straight on.
Well, there's supposed to be a set of scales up here somewhere. Damn, I'm over by 4,000 pounds. Probably stop somewhere and sleep so we we can be daylight, I guess. Pulling here and sleep. That way we could drive in daylight. Tired as my eyes are. I hate driving at night on this game.
Recomputing. Go straight on.
Let's go ahead and turn the fatigue back on. Now then we can see something. Be a sumbitch right behind me. Looking on Cadillac. I'm gonna tell you what, guys, if you ever wonder what Salt Lake crowning area looks like, this is it right here. No doubt about it. This is Provo, but this is exactly what it looks like, but just exactly. Something about the game, I don't know what they've done to it, but it doesn't look, to me, it doesn't look as real as it used to. Looks more cartoony or something. Maybe, let me check my video settings. Hang on a second. Maybe it's my video settings. We'll keep them like that. See, that's what it used to look like right there. And now it just, to me, looks grainy or, I don't know. It is better. That is better. I guarantee you. It's better. Yeah, that's much better. sure how my video settings got off, but good of him to do that. Alrighty guys, that gets us within about 350 miles, so I'm gonna cut it here and I'll be right back. See you in a little bit. Alrighty guys, we came back a little sooner than I wanted to, but man, look at this country, guys. It is, in my mind, there's just no doubt, Utah is absolutely one of the most beautiful states we have in the nation. If you ever get a chance to drive through Utah, guys, do it. Summer, not winter, I wouldn't suggest doing it during winter time, but spring, summer, and fall. Get through Utah, guys. This place is just absolutely incredible. Whoa. You don't want to do that, though. What happens when you get too busy looking around? And if it's this beautiful on a game, guys, you can just imagine what it's like in person, in real life. It is just absolutely insane how beautiful it is. Thank you. probably go ahead and stop somewhere and fuel up.
Keep right and then exit right.
That is right there. I've never seen that symbol before. Is that one of my shops? That might be my shop. You know, we'll stop in there and get us. Let's stop in there. Hang on just a minute. Let me make sure. Let me stop in there and get us some fuel. What the hell is that? I know I got a shop here in Moab. There it is. Good
drive
deal.
Safe.
Perfect. Moab is an incredible city. Absolutely incredible. Last time my wife and I went through there, they were having some type of a motor show, motorcycle show, car show, something that was going on. And it was just, man, that place was rocking, boy. We got stuck in a storm, but it really didn't matter. That place just absolutely was rocking. Our shop's up here on the right. Wrong one.
Turn right.
Nothing coming. We've got an overlook right out here on the left. We've already been through this many times. We're not gonna go back through it again. All right, guys. We'll see you back here in a little bit closer. See you later. Bye. Alrighty, guys, we're back. This puts us about almost 100 miles from being there. And this, I have been fighting this damn pneumatic tanker now for about the last 100 miles trying to get ahead of you. Slow down, speed up. Slow down, speed up. Just like real life, man. And it's about almost 8 o'clock in the evening. We're definitely not gonna
get ready to turn right.
We're definitely not gonna partake in that. Let's turn that fatigue off because we have already slept. I mean, we're not gonna sleep again. All right.
Turn right.
Pimienta. Petals are flying around on me down here. Go. 31 miles, guys. Going over here, Railhead, that's right. Forgot about that. Railhead. Fucker. Gave me a ticket for doing 43 and a 35. Really? Jerkwad. You know, guys, I was a police officer for 15 years, and I would never do that. Never, ever, ever. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Shit, Var, that's the wrong way. Wrong way, wrong way. There it is. Old cop back there got me all flustered.
Turn left.
Tell you what, you got to be doing something really bad for me to give you a ticket for doing 7 miles over speed limit when I was a police officer. You would just have to be doing something terribly bad. Like hauling drugs or cause an accident or something.
Get ready to move right. Turn right.
Watching my daughter. Damn shop right over there too.
Get ready to turn left.
See, you can't see jack shit here. These lights, you can't see nothing.
Turn left.
I don't even see a road here, guys. I just can't see nothing.
This is where it ends.
All right. Let's see where they want it, guys. Alrighty. Got them between two other trailers. See how dark it is? That's bullshit, guys. It's gonna be almost impossible as dark as it is, guys. Got her done though. Just like it. There it is. Alrighty. Alrighty, guys. There you go. Thank you for joining me. We appreciate it. Had a great time. Hope you did too. See you next time.